Bob, I got a piece of film I want to show the people right now, and it's almost self-explanatory. Would you roll the film for me, please?
All right, what is this about, Paul? I think I know. Here. I think it's Jimmy Valiant pinned, right?
That's right, Jimmy Valiant. What more? One, two, three. He got beat right in the middle of the ring. What more does he want?
All right, now let's watch what happens to Paul Jones right here, though, Paul.
Well, that's what I'm getting at. What a bad sport that Valiant is. Listen, right here, he got beat right in the middle of the ring, and he can't accept defeat. Now, right here, it looks like he's chasing me out of the building.
He was, Paul.
That's what everybody thinks, like he's running me out of the building. Well, let me tell you something right now. That is the way it looks, but that's not the way it was.
And here he is with your coat, Paul. He must have caught you.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Valiant is a very big, tough man.
Angelo Mosca Jr. and Valiant tearing it apart.
Okay, let me tell you, Bob. He looked like he was chasing me outside the parking lot, but I was running out of the parking lot to get ready to fight in the air where I could breathe. I took off my coat. I went to set it down. Valiant ran out, snatched my coat, ran back in the building, and tore my coat up, and he actually beat up Paul Jones's tuxedo and my Gucci shoes. And my tuxedo imported from England, he couldn't even afford the tax on that tuxedo. Well, let me tell you something, Valiant. Right now, I'm standing right here. Where are you? You are a coward. If you had any guts, if you was a man, you would come right here. Here I am. I'm in another expensive tuxedo, but I would show the people that I could beat you right here and slap you like a dog. And after I beat you right here and slap you like a dog, I would let the people that stood behind you get in line and slap you like a dog after me.
All right, fans.
Where are you at, you
coward? That's it from Paul Jones.
Come here!
And speaking of Paul and his men, we're going to watch one of them in action right here as our NWA TV tournament continues now with another quarterfinal match from Indiana at 235 pounds. It's Johnny Weaver. Johnny Weaver against, from parts unknown, at 320 pounds, the assassin number two.